Good afternoon, Mississinewa. This is the TribeTV Daily Show. I'm Anthony Stanley, and here's what's happening in our schools. Underclass Picture Day at MHS will be on Tuesday, August 18th. Students will be called down to the auxiliary gym over the PA. Tomorrow's breakfast is breakfast pizza, and lunch will be taco sticks, chips and salsa, refried beans, and mixed fruit. There were no contests last night at MHS. The Indians are back in action on Thursday, including a volleyball match with Jay County that you can watch on TribeTV's YouTube channel for MCSE Athletics.
Today's high will reach 84 degrees with partly cloudy skies through the night, reaching a low of 59. Tomorrow will look nearly the same with a high in the mid-80s. Please remember to wear your mask at all times possible to be a good citizen. Practice social distancing when possible and remember to wash your hands to help contain the spread of COVID-19. This has been another edition of the TribeTV Daily Show from the Digital Media Studio at Mississinewa High School. Have a great day and go Indians.